Lirian accepted €2 offer to joining their gang, considering that they would definitely be able to pass the outer courtyard examinations. Mimin, are we here, guys? This time, Mimin will present to you Manhwa Heavenly Spirit Martial King, Chapter 398. At Lin Yan's residence room, Suyuro and Lin Yan was discussing about preparations for the outer courtyard examinations. She and Lin Yan had to show Chen Tianlin and Yinghua how the outer courtyard examinations done this time. Lin Yan felt that Chen Tianlin and Yinghua hated him and Suyuro to the bone because they both managed to get Martial King Ginseng. Suyuro hurriedly correcting Lin Yan's statement and said that the two of them just hated Lin Yan because he was hated to the bone by Yinghua and Chen Tianlin. Lin Yan then asked Suyuro, didn't she have a little responsibility about this? Suyuro was a little embarrassed by Lin Yan's questions because basically, Yinghua and Chen Tianlin were her admirers. However, because she refused to talk to them, they started pestering and venting their anger on Lin Yan. Lin Yan then asked Suyuro again, isn't she interested in either of the two of them? Suyuro then replied that she admits that their talent and potential are very good. However, their character remains highly questionable. Besides, Suyuro also didn't like either of them. Suyuro answer met Lin Yan assumes that Suyuro only focused on her own cultivations and didn't have time to care about emotional issues.